Car sales across Europe went up 7% last month. According to industry data, Italy and Spain enjoyed double-digit growth as demand shifted from no-frills, low-cost models towards mass-market brands like Volkswagen and Renault. New car registrations also rose 13% in the UK, while Germany and France lifted 6.6% and 4.5% respectively. It's part of an 18-month trend that's seen car sales spiral upwards across the bloc.